Pas Réserve have been producing champagne since 1849 and are famous for being Winston Churchill's favourite house. Their Réserve non-vintage is made from equal quantities of Chardonnay, Pinot Noir and Pinot Meunier. On the nose, there are notes of baked apple and brioche, and this richness follows through on the palate with hints of buttered croissant. If I had a special occasion to celebrate, this would definitely be my choice.